much. There are, when you're lucky enough to have a few decades in this business, there, every once in a while a job comes along that you know is extraordinarily special, and one that you'll be deeply proud of, and John Adams is certainly that job for me. So I cannot thank the people at my table enough. Tom Hooper, thank you for your friendship and your